Is that good, Einstein? Do you like your bowl? He likes his bowl. I found this bowl at the airport in Michigan. When I saw it, I knew it just I just had to get it for Einstein. It has a suction cup on the bottom of it. I'll show y'all when he gets finished eating. Now, it is made out of silicone, so there's a possibility, a big possibility, that he will chew it. But see, he can't break it, and he can't toss it off the table, and it's just perfect for his morning cereal. No, Einstein, don't do that. Don't bite it. Don't bite it. It's gonna get chewed eventually. But on the bottom, this is his cereal. He likes to eat this cereal in the morning sometimes. I put water on his. And it says, Einstein, no. See, he already took a, no. Snack so hard is what it says. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. He likes the bowl though. Okay, eat the cereal. Here, eat the cereal. Here, eat, He certified it already. It's certified. Eat your cereal. Okay, he certified his bowl. But it makes a great bowl for a surface that it can stick to, and he can't throw it off the floor, throw all the stuff out, except that he will chew it. He ought to know he's gonna chew it. I spent like $19 on it. I don't know if there's a cheaper version on Amazon or not. I haven't looked. If there is, I'll put a link in the description. But you know, everything's more expensive in the airport. But he had a little bit of cereal this morning. We always share our cereal with Einstein. This way he has his own bowl. Is that good, Einstein?
Subscribe to me.
Yeah.